Hey, what's up guys? This is Vincent, and in this Lightroom Classic tutorial, I'm going to show you how to tag some of your images with the color labels or star ratings, as well as the flags. So right now we're looking at Lightroom in the Library module, and this is the grid view. And here are the labels that we're going to take a look at. Here's the flagging or the picker or reject flags. Here's the star ratings, and here are the color label. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select one of these images. I'll select this image right here that I took in Patagonia. And you'll notice some of these images have icons here. This icon means this photo was tagged with GPS coordinates. This one has a keywords attached to it, as you can see. It seems that I imported these photos into a different library, into a different Lightroom catalog, which is the database. So it saves some of the information, it looks like. And here, this is the editing. So this image was edited. That's the icon for it in the thumbnail. And this one was also edited, as well as crop. But that's not important right now. Right now, we'll take a look at this image to tag it. So I'm just going to click on E to go to loop view. And another thing is when you're looking at these images and you want to figure out if you want to keep it or if you want to delete it later on or reject it, if you want to focus in on the image, you can click on L, which means like lights out, and you can click on L again. Well, actually, right now you can see a little bit of the opacity reduced of the background of Lightroom and just focusing on the image. But if you press L again, it'll black out everything. And then just press L again to go back to the original interface. But anyways, looking at this image, there's a few things we can do. We can tag it and put a flag on it. This flag just means pick or accept it, or we can reject it. Now it's rejected. And if you want to remove the flag, you can just click on it again or press U. So U removes the flag. So let me just go to the grid view and let's take a look at this image. So if we flag it, you'll see this white flag right here. If we reject it, you'll see this X right here. And you can click U to remove it. And Lightroom does allow you to like tag images or multiple images. So I'm just clicking on this image here and then shift clicking here. And then I can select them all to be picked or flagged. So I'll just remove the flag here. And now we can take a look at the color labels. Sorry, not the color labels, the star ratings. So the star ratings allows you to rate your images out of 5. This is just to, if you're like doing like wedding photography or portrait photography and you want to rate which images or the best images to show to your clients. It depends on how you want to use it, but you just click on the star rating here or one of the stars and you can choose it up to 1 out of 5 stars. And you can see how it changes in the thumbnail. Let me go to the loop view again and here it is again. And the shortcut for choosing the stars is just choosing anywhere from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if you don't want to apply a star, just click on a 0. And I'll go back to the grid view. And now we'll take a look at the color labels. So the color labels, it's pretty neat because it'll put a like a border around the image. Here I'm doing yellow, green. Let me go to the loop view, see how it looks. So it doesn't give a nice background as it does in the thumbnails or in the grid view. But there you go. So it's pretty easy to sort and tag your images with the flag, the star rating, or the color labels. I actually haven't sorted it yet. We'll do a little bit of sorting in the next few videos. So if you like this video, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and follow me on Instagram.